99 skin. This is what came with the Miles Morales bundle, as you can see in here. If I can get to it. Not this. There we go. Spider-Man 99. Well, you get him. Miles. You get this. This is also what goes with Miles. Spider-Man 99. This is what goes with Spider-Man 2099. Spider-Ham's mallet. The Mega City Swinging. 9028 Act. Alright, that's what we got. Alright, let's play some games. Wait, I have squads. I don't want squads. Wait, nope, neither do I want duos. Alright, let's do this. Solos, and then also we got the Miles Morales Shockwaves. Also, we got the Ultimate Guide to Fortnite. All About Chapter 4, Season 2, Independent and Unofficial. So, this is stuff I got at Winn-Dixie. I think it might have been Publix. I'm not sure. Two giant posters. I only saw one giant poster inside, actually. Just the one I got. I already yanked out. This is a magazine. Slapberries? This is what... Alright, so on my little, I have a poster came in here, not two giant posters, but it says, so we're gonna go with what it says. It says, number one on the poster, a good alternative to Breakwater Bay is this landmark contains enough chests and gear. So we're going to Breakwater Bay. He's back there. Alright, I like the little contrail. It didn't come with him. Spider-Man and all that, but I put it on. I just wanted it on there. And then I put the glider on too. Alright, one kid's laying in here. One in my poster, there should be a lot of chests here. That heals. Alright, I'm done probably. Yep, I'm done. Honestly, I don't care what I do now. I don't really like hiring people. But I have to in this situation. Thank you, sir. Or ma'am, whatever you want me to call you. Okay, ma'am. Alright, let's go. I know what I just saw. Oh, alright. Got like one or two kids here? Yep. I shot a mic through the floor panel. You're gonna make me chase ammo. How much ammo is this? Oh, I picked up 17. Dang, he gives out a lot. 17 bullets in my thing. It's not a lot, but it is. I guess let's get this. That's the regular. That's the usual. Gain shields this match? Alright, that's the easy one. So I already got 20. Let me see if I can pop more. is a shield plot. Let me get this up first. I want to get this up. Probably gonna get blue weapons, but that's fine. Honestly. Oh, nice. All right, I'm gonna keep this. Okay, purple weapons. That's fine. Oh, dang. All right. I'm gonna take the shadow tracker with me. Pop this up. I'm gonna complete my rank quest real quick. Alright. Rank quest completed. Alright. I said I mean we are really far from it. Move. Gotta run. Imagine Fortnite comes out that you can make your own loadouts. Lasered. That, okay, Fortnite making their own loadouts, like you could do your own loadouts you want. That would be cool. Because then, like, to say if I want this gun, I can make it this gun. And then there would be loadout drops, but there's none. I don't think Fortnite will do that. I would never do that. Same game. If you would have added loadouts, I would have done that in Chapter 1, Season 1. You know? Like, that's a thing you should have done a long time ago. I got 2 kills so far. Buy NPC. This one. Get up your truck. Truck, I do hear his truck. Oh my god, bro. I'm just pulling apart. Who the hell just tried sniping me? Someone literally tried sniping me. Wait. And for 22. It's from the top. It was not that. Crap. Let me see if I can see him through here. Alright, he has a sniper. Okay. Alright. Well, I got double teamed. Alright. He did come out and wait, how much people are even left? I'm no good. Oh, we only went up. So I got lower, as you could see in my earlier video I did. I went down lower because I got 0 kills, and then Jessica told me that the girl I was playing with earlier. Alright. Win number 2. Quick landing guide. That's literally what it says. Hopefully someone's on. No, just him. Okay. Alright, so number 2. Not many players land here since it's all the way on the edge of the map. It's a safe choice if you're looking to avoid the action. Number 2 is breaking. Wait, Breakwater Bay. What was number 1? Oh, number 1 was Coastal Battlement. Well, that's not a map. Hold on. That's not a spot. Nope, I don't want to go to this. Hold on. Quest again. There they are. There we go. Alright, so it's showing number 1 Coastal. It's like in this area. What? Alright. So I need to do my quests mad. Like, really madly. Alright, this is only for ranked. Unlock all rewards. I want to see that emote though. Like, I really want to see it. Anyways, complete ranked urgent quests. Oh my god. Oh wait, this is just unlocking quests. So we need to get all the way up to account level 20 to get the gun wrap and then higher and all. So that's how we're playing. So then we can do all that. Alright, so we need to complete week 3. Higher insight, sludge, munitions, expert, and triangle trooper. Alright, so that's a long distance. I want to do that, but it's going to be long way and all that. Alright. Let's do this. Battle Royale and Save the World. Oh, and Save the World? I don't really play Save the World anymore. I don't know how to get to Save the World. I know it's in this area. Hold on, I can't pull it up. I know it's in the little area where on the PlayStation you have to square and all that when you're in the lobby, but. I'm gonna put my Apple Pencil on here. Make my bed. My pillows are like falling. Miles Morales, Stranger Tides. I already got the both Miles Morales books. So, alright, we're in. All my ladies, poop your moms with it. I don't want this anymore. No? Again. You want to fight that? No. It was 94 meters. I think you dropped it into the abyss area. No one can get it. Oh man. Keep that. Alright, let's land at a coastal battle mode. That's a long way. Let's just land on here. Gain shields? Bro, we already did that. Okay. Getting shields is kind of easy if you just keep finding star barrels. Alright, Buddha Bastion? No? That's really easy. Oh, everybody's going here. Here's where the action comes. Alright. Right. I'm bailing. Perfect. Two shots. What the? Did y'all hear that llama? Damn. All right, there's home. All right, we need shields. Please say slurp. Nice. Well, not slurp anymore, it's slab juice. But at least you can, use this while you're running. That is a llama. But we have two of them. Oh my god. We just did another quest. We have 500 mats. Max? Oh my god. Alright, this is going good so far, but I don't want to be too cocky about it. And then it just goes all failing. Alright, get up there. I wonder where that other kid is. Where is he? Alright, he's inside. West circle. Alright, it's head towards middle. I can't believe I could have won them that fast. This shotgun kills them. I wonder if you have legendary. If it's like 5 shots. This was like at least like what, 6 maybe? If you want to, you can go back in the video and count travel distance and wind tunnels. Okay, well I am right now, so this is an easy quest to do. Wait, will I count if I do this? I'll count if I do this. I will! I'm 58. Oh my god, we got 34,000. Ooh, let's go this. I think this is a where's Miles poster. No! Wait, did I really kill him? We killed each other. Wait, did I at least get the kill? Yes! Did I go down? Thank God. Whew. That was a little bit risky. Alright, let me clean up my room a little. It's a bit trashy. Too much trash around it. Alright, hold on. Give me a minute. We're back. Alright, I'm back. I'm in my room. Let's do some more solos. Pull my BB gun. Switched up headphones a little. Might sound a little weird for my voice. We're just gonna drop down. See if we can get some kills, at least one or two maybe. Alright. Damage opponents with. I have no clue what thing. I'm gonna say rare or better maybe. I cannot see the side of my screen. My TV is small. I know. Well, you guys can see the whole screen. I can't because my TV's just a little bit too small, but that's fine. I can still play on it. Bro, how is that fair? There's no way you can collect two weapons on a roof. Great, now my ranking is gonna go down. That's stupid. Okay, I went down. one of my ranked quests is this match. No idea what our ranked quest is. Damage opponents with assault rifles or explosives. Alright. Guessing 100 damage. Crap, the only time I need an assault rifle. Hopefully we can find a chest up here. Oh, I meant assault rifle. Oh my god. Oh, explosives. Where are you people? ODM gear only. Sorry for ammo, that's it. Can I not do a quest? I don't care that I went down 11%. That's stupid. I'm not playing ranked anymore. One of my friends there said they were going to the store and then they'll be back on later. Watch, and then as soon as I get off, then 10 of my friends will show up, and then when I right. Ooh, let me put a jacket over me. Super hot. I'm that cold. Be back, hold on. you already have default pickaxes? Alright. Let's go somewhere that has a quest. Is that it? Right here. Bro, and of course everybody's gonna land with me. I thought I was in the tunnels. Hurry. Bruh. At least I completed the quest. Ugh, why is everything so hard? It's like everything's on like the highest ranked mode. Well, not highest ranked mode. Like the hardest level ever. Win the arcade game and Kings. And King's Launch or Alberg Barge. Wow. We need to complete Syndicate first, so. Let's go. Sticks, Fornicker is boring now. I bought Fornicker one time, and I was playing Call of Duty once, and I was like, it wasted $12 from me. I'm like, what the heck happened? Kick. I cannot buy that. I could afford it. Wait, how am I short on V-Bucks? What did I do? What did I buy? Okay, I gifted something that was 400, right? Oh, 800, I forgot. Liam. I'm not gifting anything anymore. I'm done with that gifting stuff. I'm just wasting my money on other people. I know it's a nice thing to do, but then they don't ever, you know, return. There we go, Gavin wants to join. That's one of my friends. Yeah.
Hey, Gav. I'm hopping on.
What?
I said, did you see the message I sent? I'm hopping on.
Wait, you texted me?
You texted me?
Yeah, look at your phone.
Oh, wait. Whoops. I might have reported that to junk.
Is your phone on silent mode?
So was that you that said I'm at the grocery store?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna change your contact to Gavin and all that. Hopefully we have this. We have almost the same classes next year.
Yeah. Wait, Gianni, what if we, you know the snap? What if we match her snaps?
Wait, what snap? What snap?
Like, remember like the thing where you could like customize it, like it was an action figure?
And oh, and that guy, yeah?
Yeah. What if he snaps her snaps?
Bro, Gavin, I saw like half the kids from our school from the thing yesterday. Oh, yeah, and by the way, we won our game last night. Well, our scrimmage. Last night. Bro, I felt like I was still in the Live Oak pool, and I smelt like I was in the Live Oak pool, too. I was like, oh my god, everybody's gonna smell me.
I think I got a good snap. And get his little body.
Yay! Yeah, in ranked, I'm always dying. As soon as I land, 5 minutes later, I die with zero kills. So I'm back down to silver three. Wait, I have to destroy signal jammers? Deal damage to, wait. Destroy signal jammers on beacons. Ugh, I have to do all three of those. What's the closest to me? Yeah. Oh yeah, and I finished that Guardians of the Galaxy ship. It's actually, so I think it's copyright of the Mr. Beast colors, kind of. It's literally teal and purple.
On the colors, by the way.
Oh my god, I just took like 56 damage.
Fall damage.
Alright. I took like 54 fall damage. Like that. Oh, no. There we go. I can just sign off. Alright, get the med kit. That was a quick bathroom break. Like literally 2 seconds long.
I'm checking out the item.
What the hell?
Bro, I don't know who would want to wear it. Well, I think they were honestly just trying to, like, make him war with the, thunder or something.
The get out of here. Get bodied, boy.
He's, like, a CZ, and now they have, and they're bringing back the suit, and they're bringing back Sushi Master and all those guys.
What? Are you discussing the lore of Fortnite?
I'm not discussing the lore of Fortnite.
Yes, you are.
I'm discussing how I think they're trying to bring back. What if you saw Spider-Man doing this?
You're doing the lore of Fortnite.
What if you saw Spider-Man doing this?
I'd shoot him.
What if it was Spider-Man?
Shut up, Siri.
No one asked you.
Stop talking about Fortnite.
But they brought Miles Morales!
I don't care!
They have!
Because Disney wants money and they think that they know by doing that they're gonna get a bunch of cheap children to father their parents if they're taking that to the movie.
It's Sony.
It's evil. Yes.
They have this thing!
What even is that thing? You don't even know.
Pie!
I hate pie.
But there's also Corn on the Cob.
I hate pie.
What if you've got a nice bougie popcorn here, though?
I'm vital.
Nice good old bougie popcorn haircut. Look!
Gavin, what's the live event going to be like again?
Attack on Titan. There's no reason that they have... by the way, last season they were also hinting it because...
No!
What the?
So in DMAX...
What the?
The Skittle is actually... I'm not talking to
you. Ooh, got it! Actually,
Angel Square is... Shattered Slab is actually Wall Maria, Angel Square is Wall Rose, and then the Citadel is the one where all the rich people are.
You good rich people.
Gavin, what do you think one skin is going to be next season? What I'm talking about is Marvel.
You could probably see more Attack on Titan characters, like we just have the main character. Like, one of the quests is A World Without Walls. Aaron arrives in Mega City. I'm regular Spider-Man, and you're Spider-Man from 2090.
I'm buying. No, I died. Alright, luckily I wasn't playing ranked.
I'm buying. And you need for survival. Don't make me
survive. So Jessica and I were playing at 9 a.m. this morning. I had to leave at 10:30, and I said I would be back at 11:40, because I thought we were leaving right at 10:30, but then we were leaving at 11:30, and then it took us to 3 to get home. But then that was fine. I got my bebagoon. And then Jessica was on, and then she unfriended Liam. Oh yeah, let me change your contact profile real quick. I'm doing a live stream right now. I don't really like when Ranvir says do a live stream. I just don't listen to him and I act like I'm doing one, but then he checks, and then I say, okay, I was faking it, just, oh my god. I don't really like listening to people that much when they tell me what to do, like Miss Cox or someone else. And then I'm reading the Miles Morales Shockwave. Four?
I don't really like the...
I need commando ships. Look, I already hung all my stuff up. I did my hammer. Look. And then I did my Fortnite poster up there.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Go.
Go.
Hey, Red.
Hey, Red.
You might want to put him out there.
She's coming to say hi.
Oh, oh, my bad. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
All right. All right. Now, let me change your contact.
Can you do this?
Oh, that was you? Hi, Gianni. Can you play Gianni? Hi, are you there? I thought that was Liam. And then the iPhone Club, I keep deleting it. And I also, like, took my... I left the conversation.
Why would you leave the iPhone Club?
I don't know. Messaging it again. Oh, and then... Add me in it again.
I love.
Yes,
my phone's charging right now because it's about to die, so I'm leaving it there.
Who are the other people? Did you make the iPhone Club house or whatever it is?
Yeah.
You did?
It's me, you, Jacob, Cameron.
Nixon?
Yeah. Owen and Massimo.
Okay, alright, contacts. I'm going to go to contacts. Thought that would be in social. Oh, productivity and finance. 21 contacts. How's that? 21 contacts. What's your phone number again?
Wait, hold on.
No. I need to add it.
Hold on.
Alright, add phone. What's your name? Alright, I'm at 9. What's your phone number?
Hold on.
Wait, I got it, Gavin. Okay. 1689 247 6537 6537 6537 There we go. First name. What the hell? How do you spell heart again? H.
H.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Here we go. Nope. I have Jake's number.
Like, which one?
His number. Jake. Salas.
Are you calling me, really?
Me?
Yes.
Yes.
No. I don't have my phone with me.
Hi.
Who's this?
Who's this?
Liam.
Oh, Liam. Nice Mets poster you got in the back.
Yeah.
Are you on
phone? By the way, I'm getting on Fortnite, but I'm gonna need help practicing, because I'm going on computer, and I literally haven't played on computer in like 2 years.
Alright, I'll help you. Bye, hold on. I'm not gonna help him. There's only no computer. Summer. I'm changing everybody's contact names to the real names. I feel like I'm typing everything wrong. What'd you buy?
I accidentally bought Spider-Man for $99.
Damn it,
again. No clue.
Yeah.
How much did it cost you?
$15.
I gotta get in your work.
Alright, let's play. Bro, did you really buy Spider-Man 99? Gavin, did you really buy the whole set?
No.
Okay. I'll be Miles.
Yes. I'm getting the game.
With the mask on.
Don't ask why.
Is your brother really buying the game?
Ask why.
What?
I said don't ask.
Oh, you said ask.
Why?
Why?
I'm taking this dog away from you. You lost custody of your dog.
Kyle, look, it's Dr. Daddy.
My BB gun.
Yeah.
Alright, Gavin, ready to focus on this room? Gavin Swinehorn. That's So I changed everybody's contact username, or not username, names, to their real first and last name. On my iPad, everyone friend number two or whatever, or number one. That's literally what I had it. I know my game.
A total wall road.
So I think I lost one of my games at school from my ID card. Hopefully it was not Mario Odyssey. That's my question. I have no clue because I'm not sure. I didn't check yet. And I'm playing with you. Then I'd go that far. Let me turn my light off. Alright, there you go. Let's roll. Alright, I'm coming up behind you.
I think I have everything.
I'm coming.
Yeah, I think I have
if we play rank, I will literally, like, make us lose. Not on purpose, but like. Wait, if Liam's playing on a computer, how does he have the same account? Jessica unfriended him because he bought levels to 96. And then I was playing with her until I had to go to my Grammy's house. And then,
I'm gonna leave for
alright, someone's here. Let me get weapons. Wait, what do you have to do?
Go to my dog. Okay.
Walk him? Okay.
Oh, shit.
Alright, go walk your dog. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
No, we're not letting these people join.
Hi, Gianni.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello.
Where's Liam?
No, this is Devin.
Where?
Are you guys almost done with the match?
What?
Yeah, me and Gavin are almost done with the match.
Oh, I'm on computer. I have no clue what I'm doing. I literally haven't been on computer in like 18,000 months. So weird.
Liam, you never know what you're doing, to be honest.
What? No, I know what I'm doing on Xbox, but like.
Whose phone is ringing, though?
Not mine.
Who's what?
My phone's what? Dead.
Oh, I'm changing people's, ringtones for their stuff.
Johnny, can you make mine, like, Quandale Dingle screaming or something?
Mine too.
I don't even have your number, Devin. Do you want me to have your number?
Can I give you it?
Yeah.
I have my phone right now. What's your number?
No, give me yours, and I can type it in.
407.
Bro, what is my sensitivity?
625.
625.
0913.
0913.
Yep.
Alright. Gavin, I got one. Gavin, you back?
Yeah.
Crap. Hey. I was changing everyone's ringtone. Alright, hold on. Because I just got in Devin's phone number, so hold on. Devin, how do you spell your last name?
S-A-A-H.
S-H-A-H.
Yeah, that's what I meant, my bad.
Wait, S-H-O-O-H?
S-H-A-H.
Oh, S-H-A-H. Where is he? God dang, I never knew there was so much stormtroopers in this game. I never really talked to Gio. So, I'm sorry, Gio, but I'm gonna delete your contact. Gio DiMeglio, I don't really talk to him anymore. Bye, Gio.
Yeah.
But, like, you guys, I do.
Bro, why'd you leave?
Let's play squads ranked, but make me part leader because I'm the lowest level.
Bro, I'm on Xbox! Or, I mean, I'm on computer. I have zero clue what I'm doing.
But I suck, so...
Can we play creative real quick?
No.
So I can check this out? Well, then we're gonna die super fast.
You mean you are. I have Isaac's number. He never texted me, really.
Wait, Isaac is playing Fortnite right now.
Yes.
Yeah. Well, Jason, but Isaac is getting on soon. Like in 20 minutes.
Bro, what? Freaking Fortnite just closed.
Can you go back to your Xbox?
No.
Why?
That means we're just gonna die. Literally, just.
Alright, I got 501 crowns. Riam did don't like new stuff that people want him to.
Yeah, I was throwing the thing.
I mean, the weirdest skin I have. I didn't monkey leave the party.
Can I do like music?
Let's play ranks. Oh, I'm party leader. There, we're playing ranks.
Alright. Oh, I forgot we have to do squads because trees. Oh wait, Devin, let me add you.
Swine 30 is Gavin, right?
Yes. Gavin Swine.
I did a random preset and it just made my thing red.
Yeah, we should all do a random preset.
Wait, why? Gavin, why are you... Gavin, let me create.
Oh, Johnny, I used my last coupon ticket for the Spider-Man 2099.
I just texted you.
Alright.
It's the TV. I might die right away because these lobbies sound good because you two are playing.
Me and Devin have the exact same line. Wait, Devin, what's your percentage at first?
Huh?
What's your percentage at?
Like for what, silver 2?
You're at silver 2?
Yeah, I'm silver 2 at 23%.
I'm silver 1. So technically, I'm the lowest one.
Let's land right here.
I wonder where Liam went. I think he's getting on his... He's in the launcher.
His Xbox.
Yep.
We should have
been ranked quest.
Daddy, I told him to get on his Xbox. Because I don't want to die straight away.
Imagine yeah, nobody wants to die straight away.
I think he's faking it.
Yeah, since when did he just whip out of?
Because if you're playing on computer, you'd have a different account.
Bro, when Cameron brought his Xbox and he started like hooking.
Oh my god! Yeah, Cameron brought his Xbox. He hooked it up to Mr.
Porter's room. We all assumed he's having a new place. Bro, all I have is mythics. Spider-Man.
Who hooked what up to Miss Porter's room?
I have to damage opponents with Assault Rifles or
damage opponents with rare or better weapons. Well, I can't do that right now because I don't even have a gun. Finally, I'm
the only reason I would land Anvil is because they have a lot of better bikes.
Oh, with shotguns or explosives?
There's a kid in my freaking building. And it's not.
No, he's on low health, he's on low, he's low. Then where are you?
There are kids in my freaking building and they don't know that I'm in there.
Oh, Devin, you're...
Oh crap, Ian, how do you know I'm here, buddy?
Your quest is placed top 50?
Yeah. Which, how is that possible, in my opinion?
I'm dead, but I damaged it.
Why the heck did we land here? Okay, I just need help. I just need meds.
Kill them. Damn. Man, what savage.
You missed my reboot card, Goofy.
My man really called Devin Doofy.
Oh, you got killed? Oh, sorry.
Wait, so I forgot what my quest was. I killed someone with a shotgun. Damage people.
I ain't rebooting you guys here. I'm gonna get killed.
Bro, you left my reboot card behind.
Oh crap. Where is it?
You should see GBZ.
He left Gianni behind completely.
It's fine. Apple Watch. My watch.
Bro, why is your bullet in the middle of your shotgun?
Oh, what the heck? How about the... Oh, crap. These kids are very naughty boys. Oh, crap. How you doing, buddy? Let's go, we place top 50.
Bro, how do we place top 50? Alright.
Oh, guys, let's ready up because.
I thought it was like 89 kids.
I lost.
Did I really go back?
Oh, I went back too.
Wait, what?
Johnny went from gold to silver.
Oh, we should not land here.
I need to get more kills. Like, I need to get a lot of kills. So, I'm just getting my monster. Bro, Renvir? Ready? You know what Renvir's sister said?
What?
Renvir one day asked if he could get a monster. I wasn't there, but he told me. Ready? He said, could I get a monster? And then Avani, he said, in his words, Avani kept yelling at him that it has alcohol on it or whatever. And then she said, do you want to die or whatever?
Yes.
I haven't died yet, and I've drank like 50 of these since I was like 8 years old. Have I died yet? No.
It just
gives you energy. Let me.
Yeah, it doesn't even. It just has caffeine in it, no alcohol.
Bro, one time, for like one of the last days of school, Kiro brought in Prime Energy, and so many food critics have been saying Prime Energy is not made for kids. There's too many kids. There's too many calories in it that could kill a kid, especially if you have heart problems.
Well, I don't have heart problems.
Oh, well, it could still kill you.
I know.
And Kira just...
Oh, Johnny doesn't care about his life. All he cares about is Fortnite.
They were all like,
which one's better, body armor or Prime?
It depends. It depends on the flavor.
I've tried so many different flavors of body armor.
I like strawberry banana for body armor.
Me too.
Or like, my favorite flavor though is... Peach, mango, strawberry, kiwi. All of those are good.
I like the Mamba Forever one.
Yeah. I think I've had Mamba.
Bro, Anvil Square. It's
no, bro. A million people land there and they have crappy loot.
Alright, I need a little table.
Let's get in Frenzy. It actually has good loot and nobody lands it. And like some people land there.
Look, Gianni, I'm vital.
Bro.
Gianni, let's land Frenzy, right?
What?
We're landing Frenzy, right?
Yeah. It's whoever pings first and all that or whatever. That's Jessica's rules. My rules
can,
are just, like, if I agree with it or whatever.
Before her, she cries.
Wait, what?
Wait, should Isaac join us? Invite Isaac.
Let him.
Invite Isaac. Okay.
Damage opponent for the assault rifles or
pink. Wait, where are we going? Purple or pink? Alright, I'm going pink. Or purple. Or whatever. Eliminate an opponent. What? With SMG or sniper rifles? Alright, I'm going with SMG kills. SMGs are.
Yeah, because you can spam. Isaac's in our party now.
Isaac?
Yeah, Mad Capybara.
Bro. Who was constantly was airdropping Capybara picks to Miss
Oh, that was like Kate. Isaac? Does Isaac have a mic?
I got a
mic. Yeah. Isaac?
Hello, it's me, Gianni.
You know, it's me, your daddy.
Wait.
That's
kinda
sus. Gianni? Yeah, this is me. Hello.
Hi, Gianni.
Hi.
Okay. Are you seriously
scared? Bro, that's my next door neighbor.
Oh, I'm getting shot. It's going out.
Bro, how are you guys already dead? You guys suck.
No, that's only because we got double teamed on.
Yeah. I came in there. They're up there.
Okay. What the heck? Oh my god, bro. Can you please? This kid had an ODM here.
Yeah.
Go back to lobby so Isaac can join us.
Yeah.
I want to check my results, though. I lost more.